What is around my biggest Squirmy Killer, and welcome to the Dead Space remake. Now, I know I'm late for this, I'm very aware. There's a reason for this. One, yesterday was my birthday, so I kinda waited until my birthday, really, to get a couple of games, really. I'll be getting to them. And another thing, you might be wondering, why am I a little quiet? Well, that's because it's 12:30 AM, I guess. PM? I don't know. It's past midnight, is what I'm saying. It's past fucking midnight. I don't think I need to say much, so, and there are people in the house, and I really should not be playing a fucking horror game in the middle of the night, but here I am doing it. So, yeah, let's just get this shit started, I guess. So, once again, I'm not late for this, so yeah, cannot wait. I've been wanting to play this game for a while now. I absolutely love Dead Space, very much. The first two games are easily some of my favorite horror games of all time, so, hell yeah. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video, like, and subscribe, and all that shit, and let's do this.
I think it's me.
Hey, Nicole.
Oh, I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I just wish I could talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
That's her? Nicole?
Yeah. First deferred for her in weeks.
We're 5 minutes out, you still got that thing on repeat? Guess you really miss her.
This humor is not a job you turn down, but 6 months apart with only vid calls? It's rough. Easy to say the wrong thing.
I don't blame you. I'd listen to my girlfriend over Hammond reciting security protocols.
Forewarned is forearmed, Miss Daniels.
So you keep saying.
Here we go. Nice clean re-entry.
Isaac talks.
Did you just set it up?
Imagine 6 months staring at that sugar
also,
rock.
I wasn't expecting to talk much because, like,
an independent
it's the
miner,
middle of the fucking night, so...
Aegis 7 is one of the richest finds in CNC history.
You know?
Some prospecting team set up for life. Now, where is she?
Really shouldn't be playing a horror game in
there.
Past fucking midnight.
Confirming visual contact with USG Ishimura.
What a beauty. Biggest planet cracker in her class, huh? And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it so dark? We should be able to see her running lights.
Yeah. I'll get us into hailing range. Someone's got to be waiting up for us.
Just be careful on the approach. I'm not taking any chances with the CEC's pride and joy.
No chances, huh? Is that why you were digging into my personnel files before we left?
You track your file access?
I'm a computer analyst. Comes with the job.
I ran standard CEC background checks, Miss Daniels. If you want to work in the big leagues, you have to play ball.
Sir, we're in hailing range. USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kelly responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
I'm excited.
Ishimura, do you copy? Come in. This is the USG Kelly.
Look at that fucking shit.
You ever hear of a phone?
It's good that she's back.
No. Come on. Someone picked up the damn phone.
I miss this.
What the hell is that?
It sounds like
who
the
knows?
Communication array is busted. Maybe a broken encoder. Daniels and I can handle it in 48 hours, max.
Hey, that gives you plenty of time to catch up with Nicole.
Yeah, I hope so.
Jen, Johnson, take us in.
Gravity tethers engaged.
No spoilers.
Automated docking. Let's go.
We're losing control.
No shit.
We're off course.
Daniel!
Guidance system override is in response.
shit! We're coming in too hot! It's gonna smash us into the hull!
Jet, aim for that emergency stabilizer! There! The blue light! It might slow us down!
Got it. Drop the flash shield. Everyone brace yourself.
Well,
everyone okay?
Nice landing.
I'm good.
I'll live. Hey, Johnston. You alright?
It's my ankle. I'd be broken.
Shit. But better than a broken neck. Or worse.
True.
Good call on the stabilizer, Isaac.
Gotta always read the manual.
What the fuck's going on with flight control? That guidance system's a death trap.
Better add it to your repair list. Jen, what's our damage?
Calm her down. We lost a port booster. We got a fire in one of the stabilizers and... Singularity core's a mess. Could be worse, but not by much.
And let's get some help. Johnston, stay with the Kelly. We'll send a medic. Everyone else, with me.
Oh, man. Look at you, Isaac. Chapter 1, new arrivals. Man, look at you. Good to be back. Hi.
Forget something?
How's your ankle?
Not that I know of.
Hurts like hell. But I've had worse. You go on. I'll get it strapped up.
You do that. Oh, man.
Crap, we came down hard.
I am not reading this. you guys can read that. You can probably pause through all that. Can I run?
Where is everybody? Half the shit must have heard that landing.
Be proud, Chad. You got to see one
room. Oh. Awesome, I disagree. But you're off to buy the first round.
That was unintentional. Then I'm going to do that, but here we are.
You see anyone in flight control?
No, nobody.
USG. I both miss and don't miss this place.
At least we didn't take out the sign.
So are you guys doing? Let's get an army here.
May as well get signed in.
This game looks gorgeous, by the way. It's great. And I've seen the comparison videos too. Like,
welcome, Isaac Clark, to the USG Ishimura.
The thing.
Rig synced. Collect kinesis and stasis modules from Acting Chief Engineer Jacob Temple. Location? Error. Employee not found.
Well, shit.
I can't read security.
Same for the chief engineer. What is wrong with their comms?
More than you know. This is I'll take that, thank you.
Someone left in a hurry.
Saving.
Where's the security detail? Where's anybody?
There's what nothing should I know?
No duty roster, no power to the elevator.
For God's sake. That security console's still working. Isaac, get a damage report. I'm done playing around.
Will do. I figured that out on my own already. Thank you anyway, game.
I need that damage report.
That's blood. You should really... You should... let people know, you know?
Smell.
What have you got, Isaac?
Shit. It's not just comms or the guidance system. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Engines, hull, the tramps.
Could do that kind of damage to a planet cracker.
Little do you know.
Oh
man, this is bringing back memories.
The quarantine systems are all fine.
Oh, wait, do you hear that?
Yeah,
I do.
Yeah, I hear it.
Hammond,
take it easy. Daniels, get those elevators running.
There's something in here with us.
Up there!
Hey, buddy. Oh, man, I'm loving this. Okay. Nope. And hi. Just like the original. Love it. let me get a good look at you. Yeah, you can see all the blood on him and everything. You can actually see it like dripping off of his helmet too. That's cool. That's actually really cool. You see that? I hear you. Oh, hold on, bud. Can I not? Okay. I missed you. Cut off their limbs. Good old plasma cutter. Hell yeah. Aim. Obviously, okay. Okay. How do I stop? Thank you, game. You're very helpful to me. There we go. Oh, hi! Stop you, sorry about that, just can you look it back up? What did they say? Hi. Can't be too careful.
Security request retrieved.
We shot that fucker right between the eyes and it didn't die. Smith had to shoot its fucking arms and legs off. For God's sake,
I know.
Send help.
Will do, bud. Don't mind me. Can't let you. Yep. I know how this works. Said press circle to heal, right?
Made it.
Hi, everyone. Hi, guys.
They're everywhere. Shannon, see ya.
He's gone. Nothing I can do. What the fuck are these things?
The ones I saw. Some of them were wearing Ishimura uniforms.
They're the crew? How the hell can they be the crew? Look at them.
We need to get to the bridge. There's 1,000 people on board. Someone will be there.
We can't. The tram system's wrecked. Everything's locked down because of
the future.
Quarantine.
And you're both repair techs, so how do we do this?
I'm sure zombie movies still exist.
There's a broken tram car blocking the tunnel and gridlocked the system. And the data board's burned out. I can't lift the lockdown or call the tram until we get a spare from the maintenance bay. But it's all on Isaac's side of the quarantine.
I'll handle it. Just make sure there's power to the repair systems.
And Isaac.
Yeah?
I'm sure Nicole's okay. She's a doctor, right? She'll do the smart thing.
Yeah.
Hopefully she is.
She always does. No Find spoilers. Somewhere safe. I'll be back soon.
Excuse me. That's cool. Oh, look at that. Oh. I'm dumb. I know where I'm supposed to go. Right? Okay. Hold on, what's over here though? You know what? Get that fixed. You're just supposed to scare me. You gotta do a little more than that. Sorry. I don't like you. Fuck it. Stay safe. This should be useful. Hold on. Okay.
Reading a door malfunction between you and the maintenance bay. Can you fix it?
No, but I found a stasis module. If I'm faster, then I got it.
Okay, do you think? Okay, ready. Yes, please. Which way am I going? Did not mean to do that. I'm okay. Hi. anything? Nope, okay.
Isaac, don't bother shooting those fuckers in the head. Doesn't even slow them down.
Okay. I know.
The only way is hacking them apart. Those arms, their legs.
Does that even kill them? Or do they just start moving?
Probably kills them. Maybe.
Message retrieved.
Vents into engineering. You got a stasis module handy? We need one in tram maintenance stat. The autoloader's fried. I got a damaged tram car on the track. The whole system's gridlocked. Guess who they're calling?
Temple here, sending a stasis module now. What happened to the autoloader?
No idea. A lot of shit's been breaking down. I keep hearing things. Down in the gears where no one could be.
Such as?
You know?
I know.
Interesting. I wonder what. Also, my foot is like that. My foot is asleep. Oh god.
Prepare systems online. Loading system reinitialized.
Oh.
Warning. Autoloader malfunction. Please contact a repair technician. Trust you. Right loader claw disengaged.
Any luck moving that tram car?
The auto loader's busted, but stasis should do the trick.
Oh, okay.
Great.
Alright, how do you.
Okay. Sound carrier's down here.
Right. Triangle. Oh, okay.
Disengaged. Loader claw engaged.
Okay. Not very good. Oh god, I really need a.
Replacing damaged tram car. Please stand by.
I don't trust it. Oh shit. Okay.
replacement complete.
You got it.
The train was jamming the whole system.
That's one down. You said a data board was fried too?
Inventory says there's a spare board in the maintenance bay. We can't run the trams without it.
Noted. Hi. Oh, I remember you guys. Again, I don't care if I save it many times. I really don't give a shit. I'm saving whatever I can. Going this way now. Scalius, I know. You don't have to tell me. I know. Oh, Jesus! Okay. I want to see what's over here first. Oh, so I see these explosive barrels. Can you use that? Once again, sorry for the lack of talking. It's the middle of the fucking night. That I'm very tense right now. Okay, so we gotta get in there. Okay. Really? Oh, Jesus fucking... Okay, lights, I'm gonna need to go back down to... Oh, shit. Jesus, where the fuck are you? Oh, hi. Wow, they really get both his legs. Before I click on you, y'all can read that.
Isaac, we can't stay here much longer. Hearing a lot of movement.
Hold on, I got the data board. I'm coming back to tram control now.
Daniel, get ready to go.
Yay. There we go. Okay, weapons and rooms would be in GK, yeah, no. Excuse me. For a second. No, VA, yeah, no. Okay, I'm glad I get health. Damage. Okay, so our air. Let's go air or okay. I'm pretty sure we can't, you know, until we like. But if I remember correctly, so yeah. Time to head back. How did I miss you? Oh, okay. Knew it. Well, I'm out of here. Save the game again. Don't care how many times I say it. Do not give a shit.
Something hit the roof, but it seems operational.
Quarantine lockdown was lifted, so you can get to the hangar. Comms are still down, though, so be ready for anything.
What's the plan?
You and Johnston fix up the Kellia. We report to the bridge. Standard emergency protocol.
What? Protocol? Hammond, people are dying here.
And I'm not losing anyone else. We stick to procedure. We'll get through this.
We'll see.
Yeah. I do not like any of this. fucking paranoid. Oh, Jesus! Do I really need this? I'm good.
Trying to get into the command computer.
Again? Don't care. Right there. Wait, hold on. Anything back here? Nope. Okay. Hey.
What have you got on you? Is that blood?
Haley, I need
Don't
you to
ask.
Listen. Yishimura's overrun with. Fucking monsters. You didn't hear anything?
What? No, the comms are still out. Isaac.
We need to kill him fixed now. Got a damage report?
Yeah, it's there.
You okay? Guess we'll find out. Right now.
Oh god.
Okay. Really?
What's happening down there?
Johnson's gone.
Kelly and Tim. The Singularity Core overloaded.
No!
Kellyanne was our only way home. We're trapped.
No! I'm not losing two good people for nothing. What about the command computer?
It's a brick. All the primary systems are locked down with the captain's codes.
So we find Captain Matthias. Track his rig.
Okay. Okay, here. Captain Benjamin Matthias. Location, medical. Status, deceased?
Even the captain? God.
Isaac, you're closer to medical. You can double back and cut through maintenance. Find the captain's body and get his rig. With his codes, we... What was that? Chen?
Okay, Hammond, run!
There goes!
Hammond!
Shit. Well, it'll be fine. How the hell do I do this again? Okay, R1, that's right, okay. So, how are you guys doing? Good? Nice. Gotta make sure they stay dead, you know? Hold on before... Yep. Score. You say know how this still works. Oh, we can get the suit upgrade. Alright, yeah. Well, hell yeah. You can get it. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Thank you. Actually, I'm gonna do it. Well, we got, yeah, we got plenty. Health, same thing, we got plenty, so. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright. Don't judge me. I know I'm saving a lot, but I do not care. It's called being cautious. Do we have any? No, we have one note. Okay. Yeah. Oh, stasis. Okay. Yeah, that could work. Duration. Stasis duration. Stasis energy, and this is stasis size, alright. I think we'll just get this. I don't know. That's it. Chapter 2, intensive care. Hold on, let me just get the shit first. Ooh. Oh, we got the telekinesis. Hell yeah. Yep, hell yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna end the episode here then. We finished chapter 1. So, I feel like that's a good place to end it. So, besides, it's like the middle of the fucking night, so. Yeah, it's 1:24 a.m. Like, it's really late. It's way past midnight now, so. Yeah. I'm good. Yeah, I'm gonna end it so there. So, I'm really enjoying this so far. This has been a lot of fun. I am thoroughly enjoying this. I'm loving it. So, anyway. Hope you enjoyed the video, like, subscribe, and all that shit, and see you next video. Bye-bye!